him to come down in our midst this morning, because without him we can do nothing.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
When he comes down, things begin to happen.
Amen.
When his glory comes down, healing takes place.
Yes, Lord.
When his glory comes down, manifestation begins to take place. Hallelujah. Do you want him to come down in his power and in his glory this morning?
Yes.
Hallelujah. That's why we have come. Hallelujah. There is something that makes me come into your presence, my helper. There is something that makes me come into your presence, my helper. There is something that makes me come into your presence, my helper. There is something that makes me come into your presence, my heaven. There is something that makes me come into your presence, my heaven.
There is something that makes me come into your presence. Come on!
As far
You are the living God. Yes, sir. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I don't know what no one else came here to do today. But I know I came because I want God to do something new in my life. This day, this hour, this very second. So if you want God to do something new for you in your life, just focus and concentrate on Him. And I guarantee you, when this is all over and said and done, you will receive what God has for you. In the name of Jesus.
Oh, you're something.